in a scene eerily reminiscent of the last beheading. Later in the video, the same terrorist with a heavy British accent directly addresses President Obama.
So just as your missiles continue to strike our people, our knife will continue to strike the necks of your people.
And with his combat knife, he carries out the beheading, and the video fades to black.